trust no cops. I feel that I'm alive and I socialize. I'm struggling to survive this mistake. I'm just staying the facts. I'm holding on some change.